So in school, I'm taking a course called social psychology. And in that course, we've covered a concept called the fundamental attribution error. And this is basically the tendency for people to attribute others' behaviors to their personality versus attributing the behavior to the particular circumstance that the person was in. So for example, someone would say, "Susie was rude to me today because Susie is a rude person," versus, "Susie was rude to me today because Susie was having a bad day." And recently something happened to me on YouTube, and I was very tempted to make this mistake. I left a comment on a prominent YouTube user's video, and the user decided to link my comment on Facebook in an attempt to make a spectacle of me. Now, I will admit, what I said in the comment was dumb, and I probably shouldn't have said that, but I didn't think I was deserving of that disrespect. But then I thought about it a little bit. I said, "You know what, Simone? What if you had close to 40,000 subscribers and you received dumb comments from trolls all the time? You really wouldn't give it too much thought before you disrespected some random person on the internet." And I think Miss Pure Fiction brought something like this up in one of her videos. And she asked the question, "Would you treat people like that in real life?" And I think the answer is no. I think anonymity completely changes the dynamic. I think that the power of social influence is very greatly underestimated. And as someone who just so happens to be a YouTube atheist, sometimes I feel tempted to join in on this poning of other people, but then I think, is that how you treat people in real life? And the answer is no, I don't treat people like that in real life. So why would I treat them like that on the internet? So thank you for your time, and goodbye.